Hi, today I'm making a lotus cheesecake trifle. This is for my darling friend, someone who's having a very, very special birthday today. And we have organized a very safe open house drop-in for her later on. So I'm not gonna post this video until evening because I don't wanna ruin the surprise that her beautiful children have prepared for her. So I am gonna make this delicious dessert. It's called a lotus cheesecake trifle, and it's a little bit of a creative project for me because I've never made this before. But I have an idea in my head on how to make a really delicious cheesecake filling. Okay, cheesecake, and I'm going to be using Dream Whip in it because it will be a lot lighter and also a lot more healthy. And I'm going to also put a little bit of yogurt into my cheesecake mixture because I just feel that one really doesn't notice it. And also, especially in the summer, I find cheesecake a little bit heavy to digest. And I know a lot of people have issues with lactose intolerance and stuff like that. And yogurt is always a really good, thing to put in. Not too much so that it doesn't taste like sour, but just a little bit, okay? And when I started making this dessert, I thought I had lotus biscuits, which I had bought like some time ago, but it turns out that I do not have lotus biscuits. So instead, I'm going to be substituting our local candy biscuits, which I've crushed over here. And honestly, if one is not told that this isn't a lotus biscuit, they won't be able to tell, and especially in a dessert like this, they definitely won't be able to tell. So I might get some lotus biscuits to just kind of decorate on top, but that's about it, because Karachi made, they're very expensive, and we have this lovely substitute, so why not? So here we go. I've used one tub of this cream cheese, then I've also used this Happy Cow, which I'm not gonna use so much of it because somebody just took out too much for me. I'm just gonna use this much, okay? And I'm going to cream the cream cheese first. Next, I'm going to add my sweetened condensed milk. Okay, so I don't think I have to add that much of it, actually. So I'm putting about a half a tin, and then I'm going to see how it tastes. And I'm going to put in one tub of this yogurt also. Looks pretty good, and I'm gonna put a little bit of vanilla essence in it, like a half a cup. A half a capsule. Oh, and I forgot that I was gonna play my birthday playlist for someone. Here we go. Katy Perry. Okay. Okay, now here's my Dream Whip, okay? I've put the powder in here. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to mix it up and beat it with cold milk. And again, I'm not going to be really measuring this, so just kind of like a splash of milk. And we're gonna beat it. Okay, so I shut it off because it was taking some time and you didn't need to hear all of that noise. So basically I've got this looking like this. It's a little bit like thicker, okay? And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fold it into my cream cheese mixture, okay? And I'm gonna use this rubber spatula to do that. It just makes it like a lot lighter and airy when you fold stuff into your mixtures, okay? And that's what I want because it's a very hot day. And this is gonna go straight into my freezer, okay? So this is no bake, very, very simple, easy dessert, okay? So now I've got my cream cheese mixture and I've got my crushed biscuits. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna assemble the cheesecake now, the cheesecake trifle, okay? Let me just check the sugar in this. Mmm, very, very nice, okay? If I don't say so myself. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna assemble this cheesecake in this beautiful, beautiful dish. I'm gonna do one layer of biscuits and one layer of cheesecake mixture. Okay? And I'm making a mess. Another layer of biscuit. And more cheesecake. Okay? So this seems like a little bit less than I kind of wanted it to be, but I think it should be okay. And honestly, I've got way too much biscuit, so I can make this tomorrow also. If I feel that I need to make more, I think this is pretty good, okay? Because there will be a lot of other food. And so basically, this cheesecake trifle has taken me under 5 minutes to make. Super easy and super great in summer, okay? So good luck and a very happy birthday to my darling summer. Okay, bye.